The mechanical quarter-turn rocker clamp is totally simple and an economical alternative to using hydraulic systems. All you have to do is turn the adjuster knob to adjust the nose of the clamp arm to contact the clamping plate. Turn the adjuster knob to remove all clearance. Then, using a 5/8 wrench, activate the clamp by turning the activation nut clockwise until the horizontal pin contacts the vertical pin. It's that easy.